Oh, everyone's leaving already, but I just got here. Seems to happen to you a lot at parties. Oh, go save your childish jabs for the insecure. An aged Anamorph book. A glass of bottled pickled olives. I see le fromage, but where's the mouse? That's the corniest remark you've made all night. Don't you mean cheesiest remark? Wow. Can we actually talk to anyone? That would be swell. No? Okay. Talk. There we go. Do you feel any different now that we got the rings on? I mean, no. Why, do you? Actually, yeah, I think so. What is it like? It's just different. Just responsibilities, I suppose. Responsibilities. Do you like the name Anya? Would you like to name her Anya? I understand. Yeah, Anya's a good name for her. Hey, come with me. This can't be a good idea. I'll probably trip and fall. Don't worry, just follow my steps. Ow, my ass! I think you stepped on my toes. Sorry. Come on, let's try again. Promise to love and to comfort, to honor and to keep in sickness and in health for as long as you shall live. I do. And you take this man standing before you to be your lawfully wedded husband. To promise to love and to comfort, to honor and to keep in sickness and in health for as long as you shall live. Yes. By the power invested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Ladies and gentlemen, I present you Mr. and Mrs. Wiles. Ugh, the wedding. Yeah, what did you think it was? I'm just bad at weddings, that's all. Fluids tend to escape from my eyes. I didn't know you were that sentimental. Oh, did I say my eyes? I meant my mouth. And by fluids, I meant both fluids and solids. That's a lovely image. Thanks, Neil. Come, let's find a way to get out of here. All this happiness and joy is really putting you off too, huh? No, I just don't like watching people make mistakes. Sheesh, whatever happened to just take it moment by moment? Okay. Right, is there anything we can get here before I go down and then I have to come back, which I don't want to do? Nope. It would appear not. Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, can we talk to these guys now? No. Oh, I'd better go see how your aunt is doing. All right, Ma. Tell her thanks for coming. I will. I'm so proud of you, Joey. Joey? Oh, that's my grandpa's name. He passed away before I was born. Ma calls me by it as my nickname. How can you never tell me about it? Because I'd rather you call me John. Ugh, not another sentimental grandparent childhood. What do you have against those anyway? I mean, you should talk about your grandfather a lot. What? No, I don't. Whatever you say. I'm so proud of Joey. Something further down, like on the road, that we have to do? No. Yep, all blocked off there. So proud of Joe. Yeah, we get it. Oh, I think I remember what's happened here, yeah. It can't be helped, River. I'm sure they didn't mean to. Come on, we're late. Wait, is that a rabbit? I think this is the source of all those folded paper ones. Why would she obsess over some roadkill? Not to mention so many years later. Don't ask me, you're the woman here. I'll be convinced that I'm the only one when you do a cordless bungee jump. Is it the rabbit? Is the rabbit the memento? Because that's kind of fucked. It is the memento. Three, four, five. Prepare. Alright, that's, yeah, one, two. You know, it's a fantastic wedding when the memento's roadkill. Hey, maybe she saw it as a metaphor for the terrible marriage. So years later, she began folding the rabbits because she was reminded of how rotten it was? Or, you know, something equally pretentious? Cool story, Neil.